What's up, everyone? We're back playing BioShock. Do not remember where we left off on. What we need to be doing? The still water to be found in the Worley Winery. Go there and search the wine cellar. That looks like here. Oh, did we just do the honey thing the last time? Maybe something like that. So. Oh, that's a turret. Okay. Not friendly. Okay, there. It's been like a couple of days since I've played. And they're, hitting me with that stuff. I've actually been playing a ton of past couple of days. Trying to use words here. What's the game? Path of Exile. Which I played it. I can't remember what year. I want to say like 2016 or something like that. But. Yeah, I forget. We're like level 50 something now. I'm loving that game. A lot of fun. Because Diablo 4 did not feel the void. Hello? Not that. Diablo 4. I did have a lot of fun playing Diablo 4. I know everyone's. Well, that was. The hell? That was water. Oh. We're walking right past it. I have definitely got the, like, $70 worth, I would say, for me. It just. I hit level 100. And. Basically, there's no need to hit level 100, essentially. Just, after level 70, you're basically done with the game. My opinion. I haven't beaten Uber Lilith, but there's no point, really, to beat Uber Lilith. You know, like, I don't want to spend the time to grind out. But, I mean, I had fun playing it. No? Sometimes they look at me, and they don't stop. Yeah, we're giving Path of Exile another try. It's been several years. Like a shortcut? Is there another camera? What the hell?
You shall know I am the Lord! Come on, then!
He's dead. I barely even. What the hell? Here it is. Why is that not? Oh, it's complete. No, oh, I'm a shotgun. Shotgun, ooh, those we can.
Hmm.
made extra.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so.
Who's the big guy?
My journey to rapture was my second.
That's literally the only thing I'm not liking about this game, I'm pretty sure, is the sound. And like, if people use the excuse that it's an old game, it's not, that doesn't, oh my gosh, now he's right here. To me, that doesn't make any sense because I've played plenty of old games and the sound effects are great. Like, the sound effects themselves are great, it's like the... Will you get mad at me? Friendly, no. Wait, are we supposed to like follow him? Until he finds the portal or whatever? I guess. Because we still have the bottom. There's one more little sister. Plus, this is like a remaster.
I'm
you know?
Sorry, Father.
What the hell? What's that like other explosion next thing? Weapon upgrade. The kickback. That's kind of nice. Oh, from my own. That's nice. I mean, I guess we should probably do like grenade launcher damage or the pistol. What?
Best head to a crafting station. Then head back to Langford's lab and put the whole witch's brew in the mister. That should clear this fog right off.
Alright, where are you beeping? But the water looks great. Not that so much, but like this water. Even got the ripples from like us walking, it's like bouncing off the walls and coming back. That looks good. Seriously, the big daddy just moaning in my ear. Oh, he has to come down here, right? That's where you pick up the little sister. Yeah, come this way. Or this way. If I seriously have to wait for this guy just to literally just... Oh. Dude, that sounds like that guy sniffling sounds like it's literally right here, like next to me.
Look at me, Mr. Ryan. I've got nothing left to give.
We'll give this a shot here. I'm pretty sure there's an achievement to get all the little sisters. That's like not, but this is like kind of annoying. This is actually what you have to do. Nothing. That's dangerous. But did a headshot actually matter right there?
I'm coming in! I knew you didn't have in you! Come here, you!
Where'd he go? Oh, I thought I hit him with that shot. Wait, why can't we hear that now? Circus of value. How many more do we need? Do you invent any other places? Wait, is that part of the... Oh, okay. I thought that was... Oh, that was just like weird timing. With the... When we upgraded our pistol thing, I thought that like had something to do with it. I think headshots do matter. Oh, look at that. He didn't have anything on him. Where was the hack thing?
From the sounds of that you invent, I'm guessing you're the proud papa of a brand new Lazarus Vector. Now drop the Vector into a gadget called Central Mystic Control. Then we'll be cooking with gas.
Man, I kind of want to use it on him, you know? It's like those extra shots are there, but at the same time... Kind of whatever. Like they're cool at first, but it's like a super waste of resources. And if there's no little sister, then you know, like what's the point?
I heard that.
Headshot. I'm gonna use a auto hack on that.
Welcome to the circus of value!
I will execute.
Oh man. That would have hit the big daddy, that'd have been so dumb. Go back and get that auto hack. It, nothing going to waste. Why does it say encoding overloaded? Has this recording been messing up? Like, has the FPS been like super low? What the hell? You're lucky there's a thing in there. Like looking over at it, nothing. What the recording isn't weird. What we're supposed to do? Oh wait, what the hell did that guy do to us? We're like almost dead.
Don't fight the inevitable. Run out of oxygen. Just go to sleep.
Well, this is dumb. Where's my good boy crew? Which one's... What the hell is going on? Why are there so many? These are the wrong ones. Tommy's gonna find one.
Welcome to the circus. Come back when you get some money, buddy.
Realistic right there. Still two on this level. Are you allowed to like watch it? Like, will there be one? Are you serious? There's like a shotgun down there. Oh, you can actually go. Surprised we can crouch that low. We're gonna have to go back and do that like glitch to spawn the people to farm money. That's frowned upon, so be it, but I think it's in the remastered game. No little sister? What the hell? Is it because I'm like watching them do it? Are you supposed to like not watch them or something? I don't know.
You're crawling!
Oh, that was something.
I've been killing trees for 25 years. At Berkeley what? Back in the 20s. On the Japs at Iwo Jima. But I never brought one back from the grave before. I did, Becky. Mama's gonna build her first damn Franken tree. I'm gonna call my little creation the Lazarus Vector. Maybe it'll bring the old gal's career back from the dead as well.
It seems
clear enough lesson to you. Perhaps this will suffice.
Roy's got your number. No doubt he'll be sent to company. Best to head back to the lab entrance and seal her up. Might be the only way to keep the splicers out.
Well, dang. I feel like we're running low on stuff. Okay. Might not, we should probably save here. But I was thinking keep the big daddy alive because they'll probably, the people will probably piss him off and he'll just kill him, right?
What's taking so long?
I really hope he doesn't walk over here though. Is he really, dude? Yeah, he killed.
For Christ's sake, how long is that damn Vector gonna take to cook?
I'm opening you up! Help me find this.
I got one hit.
How dare you touch me!
Where did you come from?
I typical behind you're crawling! You're sick!
Why are these people just showing up? Literally coming out of nowhere. Healer thing. seeking RPG. I want that. Huh. That was a good swap. So where are our guns? Nothing in there. Barely anything in there. Barely anything in there. Seriously, this guy just moaning, dude. I look like a pistol right there. We didn't have to farm, go back and farm the glitch for money, but... I mean, I'm gonna have to anyway, because we're like out of ammo and everything. We gotta buy ammo. Okay.
Well, don't
lie. Oh, blue means good, right? Blue, blue. What the hell? Oh, I shouldn't. It's kind of annoying you can make the exploding buck even if. Kind of just completely wasted that. I mean, that's my fault for not realizing. But... Oh, he's knocking on the wall again. He just like boot me out of the way.
It's just a bad quarter. No, that's all.
Why are you so resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul? You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper poison.
Probably shouldn't have picked up that, thing. I don't get it. Is there a way you can... like, listen all the things?
I believe in no god, no invisible man in the sky. But there is something more powerful than each of us, a combination of our efforts, a great chain of industry that unites us. But it is only when we struggle in our own interest that the chain pulls society in the right direction. The chain is too mysterious for any government to guide.
Any
man who tells you different.
All right, it's probably a good stop. Spot to stop. Also, I don't know why it's saying encoding overloaded on my OBS. Hopefully this isn't like laggy or anything like that. But yeah, as always, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed.